Hello boys, welcome to a new video, back to action, back to 1v1 ranked. Today I have a BMP3 deck for you guys, deck built around BMP3, so it's a red mech with a lot of BMP3 basically. Quick tour of the deck, I will talk about the deck later because the guy is whiting. But yeah, the spirit of this deck is BMP3, I have two cards of them on max vet. It's a red mech, so what we gonna do? Kinda wanna try to go middle, but ATGM can stop the BMP3 because ATGM on the town can be really devastating to BMP3. So we're gonna get some Zanshi to cover and to get some vision, and we're gonna do the two point push basically. 2 point push, get some of those T55, some Zanshi. Some PvPs. In terms of AA, I think we're gonna go Kub. I don't think Kub is that good actually for this map. Let's get Tunguska. Let's get Tunguska. Tunguska for there, we're gonna send the Hind. Cheap Hind. It's almost the same price as a Cobra. And let's sneak one BMP. And I think we are ready. GL HF. I kinda need one more BMP3 for this, but there is no open field a lot for the BMP3. We could add T72. Oh, he's ready. Hold on, please. Okay. So yeah, we have silo, we have BMP. Yeah, we have 22 BMP3. It's a lot. Ari is a lot. I didn't open with ZPTU. I should open with some. So delete this. Get some for this part. And the mortar. Let's get that mortar. Maybe a helicopter recon better. We don't need mortar at the start. Let's move the Tunguska over there. And yeah, already, if it doesn't work, we're gonna move BMP3 somewhere. Basically. Alright. Oh shit. It's fine, it's fine. We missed our start, but it's fine. It's not about the start. It's about the skill. Okay, never mind. It's about the start. Oh my god. What I'm watching at. It's terrible. Terrible. 1 minute, we're still in the base. Right, ZPTU, there's ZPTU. Oh my god, those are wombats. Those are wombats. Those are wombats. Those are a lot. We're playing against mech. I don't think we can get this on slay. You know what? Let's try to do this to get this. What? Oh, that's wombat rush in my spawn. That's wombat rush in my spawn. Send some BMP3. Maybe helicopter is faster. Okay. That's funny. I like it. Right. It's an Abrams. The thing with his push, he doesn't have wheeled AA, so... Most of scenarios is pretty easy to stop. Not my BMP3. Bro, you cannot do the wombats versus me. That doesn't work. Doesn't work. It's my tactic. I can buy a SU-27M and just kill both of these shits there. Alright, you have infantry, so watch out. They probably have AA. Good part with loading. Let's start bombing. It's bad. Not the Tunguska, please. Not the Tunguska. Alright, what's going on? Oh, we lost one. Lost one bomber. Ah, BMP3 missed. Let's move those zone shade then. Alright, one go there, one go there. We got access to the 2 point. That's great. That's a volcanic. That's not great. Okay. What's going on? Not much. We could buy some ZPTU as defense. Do CV. Perfect. It's terrible. My blah could. Just buy cubes. Buy like 2 ZPTU in there. Nice. Nice BMP. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, send the Prola up. He's moving, so we might have chance. Get Padobrency on the side, so we lost this, and we lost a bit of the middle, but it's fine. Can always contest this part. Let's buy BMP3 to contest this. Let's go see if we can snipe more shit. Basically. Alright. Rip. 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 We're playing against mech. Playing against the blue mech. Blue mech, guys. Blue mech in the action. Pretty strong deck. Let's see it right because he see me. Right, we are dead. We are dead. Okay. Isn't that bad? Let's do some ambush with the Prola. Advance, go take this town. Oh god, we missed that. Fine. That's it. It's a lot. That is a lot. It's a lot of commandos and stuff. A lot of commandos, so let's buy a BMP-3. It's all about BMP-3, we say, we talk, and we're gonna defend that. Get the concourse, get another concourse, get silo. Push up. Fuck. I'm 36 OP. We have a nice plus two. Where is my coffee? All right. Really wanna supply those conquers down. Get another T-55 to hold the lines. You go for this, please. You go for the Verkenning. We know he's there, so just do that. No, how you can spot me? Those M36 everywhere are annoying. Looks like he saw me. Good. Buy some Zanshi. Yeah, kill this mechanic, that's great. Alright, it's dead. We move. I'll move the Zanshi. Perfect. Move the Pado. Buy another CV. Buy another Pado, speedrun him basically. No, you guys. No, you guys go there. No, you guys go there. Alright, so he put CV back. That's good to know. That is good to know. What is this? Block. That's the corners. Alright, this cube. Those are Rovati. Let's retreat. They are coming for my proletariat most of the time. And I don't want to buy SF because you have too much planes. So I'm just gonna move the cube. Move the cube. Move the cube. Let's get some BVPs, I guess. To stop the spam. Where are you going, guys? Go from this road, please. Open on them. Don't be afraid. Thank you. Alright. So, Kubs is moving. M36 there. Let's buy another concourse for this. Oh yeah, let's buy one MTLB. Those armored transport supply trucks. Those are armored. Yeah. It's all the doctrine, guys. It's all the doctrine of the deck. Yes. It's white. Alright, for the momentum. Maybe we could snipe this, Bradley. Maybe not. Alright, retreat. Retreat! Okay. Alright, push those guys. Push the cub. Put the T-55 in there, the BMP-3 in there. Control the line because it's pretty important. And now we're gonna push middle. There is so much on middle, it's kinda hard to push middle. Stop the this. Okay. Let's bomb those. By some BMP-3. We're gonna get back in there also. That's bad. Nice BMP-3. Didn't hit shit this time. That's the gap, huh? Just white. White, the good moment. Okay, empty LB, empty. Please kill the Gepard somehow. Yeah, it was the Gepard. Oh, man, you're elite. You elite. How you can miss that? What happened if you bomb those, let's say? Okay, that's Bradley shooting at us. Great. Push those BVPs. Let's see. Not much. Not much. We're forcing the CV there to move. What the fuck is this range? Let's go for this. Kinda risky. Go for this now. Nice. SU-27M. Don't lose the SU-20. Nah. Oh, we lost it. Fuck. Pick, bro. Kill the block. Kill the block. Oh, we killed the block? I'm not sure. But we make some progress over there, so that's something. We know the commandos are there. Okay. What's going on there? Not much. He puts CV immediately. Oh, that's the Verkaninga. We hit it one. They missed. Open BMP-3. Nice BMP-3. Push. This commando's trying to push us there. Okay. Can stop them. This is not gonna work. Alright, let's see if we can kill the CV there. Yeah. Second corners. If Fuck me. We kill the corners at least? I don't know. We kill the planes though. I'm not sure if we did kill the corners. Probably not. Oh, that's a tank. It's two tanks. Alright, keep going, keep pushing. Ah, that's two chip tanks. It's kinda annoying. That's the CV, yeah? That is the CV. Let's go bombing them. Do the middle push now. Shoot at the BMP 3, of course. Shoot at the Abrams, of course. Nice, one Abrams dead. I think we killed the CV. It's an Arzaret. It's an Arzaret CV there. Shoot at this. Go for this. I wanna kill my planes. One after one. Yeah, we didn't kill his plane. Okay, the good part is we stopped the push over there. Let's buy two more BMP-3s because it's all about BMP-3s. Okay, like 20mm, nothing scary. Need those guys there. Let's get two chip prol over there. No! Not the M36! Okay. Was something. Bomb in there. Just wanna annoy him there, honestly. So the CV is there. Now we know. The problem gonna be the corners. I think the Cornus is repairing for now. Just fast move this BMP-3 behind the lines. Let's split them so we don't lose them both to a single tank. Oh god. We have ATGM, it's not working. And ATGM down, it's not working. Alright. Thank fucking Blue Mac, man. So OP. Cornus. Kill the Cornus. Kill this shit. Kill this shit, please. Kill this shit. Another hit, maybe. No. Should stop losing shit over there. That's for sure. Cannot achieve much. I think gonna need tanks, but Shumat's gonna kill it. Get Ami too. Let's get like 3 stack of Prola. We're gonna smoke and attack there. Get like mortar. Stop your chat, please. I hate it. Let's bomb this, guys. Let's bomb the Shomat position over there. Let's base a line. Come on, BMP3, kill this Zelda. Great, great, great. Peace line for what? I don't know. Get some supply. It's the corners. Dodge! Fuck. Oh yeah, come to daddy. Fuck. Okay, it's Avzari, don't know where to go. Come on, BMP3, you have to do it. No. Yes, BMP3, not it. He missed. You like die. Stop dodging. Like, please. Like, please, dude. Right. Trying to push there. Kill this, kill this, kill this. This Shumat doesn't gonna have ammunition to infinite. I don't understand. It's infinite supply. Oh, it's GG. I'll surrender. It's a good game. Yeah, GG. GG. We did it. It was hard though. Kill all the wombats. This guy used all the wombats versus me. SU-27M did good. Killing Kornas plus Abrahams is just his points. Just the 200 points. Peon PSV killing Abrahams on the other side. Pretty nice. Oh well, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, leave a like, leave a comment. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Take care.